One of the things that's always fascinated me about Mormonism is to try to understand why someone in Tahiti in the 1840s, or Hawaii in the 1850s, or New Zealand in the 1890s, or in Africa today, might be interested in the story told by a New York State farm boy in the 1820s and 30s. Why would that vision, why would that revelation, why would the Book of Mormon and its story be compelling to people in very different circumstances?